Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your United States national finalists as they enter the dance floor from the red carpet. From Utah, number 112, Landon Anderson and Chanel Costage. From Utah, number 169, Tanner Cole and Serena Keck. From Utah, number 279, Matthew and Janika Holden. From Utah, number 311, Brandon Keck and Katie Christensen. From Utah, number 421, Joseph Nuchet and Kyla Zenker. And rounding out your six double final round, from Utah, number 513, Sawyer Stoley and Savannah Francia. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your All-Utah United States National Amateur Smooth Floor Dance Championship. Congratulations, finalists, and places please. Your first performance is Rocks. I'm sure you wish you had a vote. These judges have their work cut out for them. Places, please, on the dance floor. Your third performance. The music is Foxtrot.
Thank you.
Tennis Championship, the best six couples in the United States, ranked number 40, all from Utah, on their home turf. Six couples were recalled to the final round of the United States National Amateur Spook Four Dance Championship, an all-Utah final. In sixth place, from Utah, number 279, Matthew Holden and Angelica Holden. In fifth place, from Utah, number 112, Landon Anderson and Chanel Costage. Fourth and third place were decided on a Rule 11 decision. In fourth place, placing fourth in waltz, third in tango and foxtrot, fourth in Viennese waltz, number 513, Sawyer Stoney and Savannah Valencia. In third place, placing third in waltz, fourth in tango and foxtrot, third in Viennese waltz, from Utah, number 421, Joseph Nugent and Kyla Singer. Your runners up, placing second in all dances, from Utah, number 169, Tanner Cole and Serena Kapp. And next in, your 2018 United States National American Spoon Four Dance Champions, placing first in all dances, from Utah, number 311, Brandon Kapp and Kenny Christensen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Tara Christensen will join us to present her $300 scholarship to the top Brigham Young University couple. $300 in prize money, ladies and gentlemen.